சுரேஷ்
துளசிராம்.
ஓகே.
சுரேஷ்
அருண்.
அருண்.
முகிலன்.
ராஜ்.
மை நேம் இஸ் அக்ஷய்.
அக்ஷய்.
ஹாய்.
யுவர் நேம்?
நேஹா.
நேஹா.
மை நேம் இஸ் முனீர்.
கல்யாண் ரமன்.
ஓகே. ஸோ ஷால் வி டைவ் இன் டு தி க்வெஸ்சன்ஸ்?
You are coming from where? What is the purpose of this?
Okay, we are having a YouTube channel, Your Tech Bro. So we are completely focusing on all technological stuffs.
So basically you are a technological guy.
Geeks.
Good, very good.
Do you prefer smart watches rather than analog watches?
Probably this future generation like smart watches only, not for analog.
It depends upon the dressing sense. Okay. Casual means I prefer a smart watch. If I go for a party or anything, I would probably prefer an analog watch. This suits my sense.
I think this is very diplomatic answer. Now I think you'll just get caught. Well, let's not talk about the dressing sense.
Okay.
Smart watch and analog watch. Which one do you prefer?
I prefer a smart watch.
Smart watches. The reason being, in these days, smart watches, you can get into many things like what is your BP, what is your pulse rate, and if at all any messages, if you tie up with your mobile, if you are not having the mobile and you are keeping it in the car or your scooter, then it sounds and you can see the messages as well, and many more such advantageous things are there.
Currently now on the smart watch na prefer panuvom, because analog watch vandu verum time and maybe date idha paakradhukku mattum dhaan enak therinju useful ah irundhukku. But smart watch is nothing like aad mari illa, ellathukkume irukku, times irukku, and then if I'm just walking for the entire day, I'm able to see how many steps I've been watching and how many calories I've been burning out. Apart from that, there are a lot of other options too, like I can pick up calls and I can see the notification through that smartwatch. So a lot of other options are there in smartwatch. So I would prefer smartwatch rather than the analog one.
Smartwatch. Smartwatch. Is that a reason?
Maybe speed ah irukum.
Smart ah irukanaala smart watch ah.
Okay.
நானே எடுத்து கொடுக்குறேன். ஓகே, உங்களுக்கு ப்ரோ ஸ்மார்ட் வாட்ச்
அனலாக் தான் நான் சொல்லுவேன், ஏன்னா ஸ்மார்ட் வாட்ச் யூஸ் பண்ணதில்லை, அதனால் எனக்கு அது தெரியல.
ஓகே.
ஸ்மார்ட் வாட்ச்.
ஸ்மார்ட் வாட்ச். பர்டிகுலர் ரீசன்?
மற்ற ஃபேஸிலேயே ஒரே வாட்ச்சில் கிடைக்கும். அனலாக் இல்லைனா ஜஸ்ட் ஒரு டைமிங் இருக்கும்.
பிகாஸ் டெக்னாலஜி இஸ் அட்வான்சிங் அண்ட் வி ஹேவ் டு கோ வித் இட்.
ஸ்மார்ட் வாட்ச் இஸ் கோயிங் டு பி தி ஃபியூச்சர் ஐ திங்க் ஸோ. பிகாஸ் டே டு டே, ஃபார் எக்ஸாம்பிள், the people are more concerned about fitness these days. So I think definitely analog watch is going to die very soon, I think so. Smartwatch will be the future, yes.
Yeah, now actually the prototype is ongoing on Samsung and another company, I don't know. Samsung
Flex.
Yeah, flexible phone. Yeah, using OLED display, like, yeah.
So they are having future.
Future, yeah, they are definitely having future. Okay, still I am not not seen that mobile.
I've just heard Samsung is just launching its Flex. Okay.
Yes, I heard Samsung is going to launch it as
Flex.
Already it got the patent and everything, I think so. I don't think so, it will work out.
Are these driverless cars useful for India? We are living in a country that has Uber, Ola. Will this be a benefit for those people, like downtrodden people? Or else will this self-driverless or driverless cars will be benefited for the upper class or upper middle class people?
Your question is perfect. Let me put this way. Everybody was thinking whether the autos are very useful. Then when the Uber and Ola, when they came into force, now people started realizing Ola or Uber is better. than going by auto? The reason being the cost.
Definitely no, because our atmosphere, our culture is not suited for the driverless cars.
Okay.
Since we need to grow more, because our roads are more congested, a lot of people, more vehicles, so even driver with driver cars are struggle a lot. So driverless cars may struggle a lot because
probably
it because all working based on the sensor only.
India roads are definitely road, sir.
Indian people?
Definitely don't suit for Indian people.
You don't suit for?
We don't obey a traffic rule, basically. Even me also, okay?
Even everyone?
Everyone. You don't have a traffic rule, you don't suit the Indian road.
No, man. I don't think it's possible. Because I've been in UK. I mean, I would say that their people will follow the traffic rules like Bible. I don't know whether it's possible or not, but in my opinion, it's not at all possible until or unless if we guys are changing our mindset. I mean, the people mindset has to change and they should follow the traffic rules like their Bibles. Until or unless that is happening, it is not possible in India.
Future la nammoda road support dhaan ellame
makkala poruthu illaya
makkala poruthu adu ellame ipa லைக் ஃபோன்ஸு எல்லாமே போய் மாறிட்டு வராங்க. அதே மாதிரி அவங்கள மாறுற சான்சஸ் இருக்குது.
கண்டிப்பாக சேஞ்சஸ் நடக்க தான் செய்யும். கன்ஃபார்ம் மாறி இங்கே யூஸ் பண்ணுற மாதிரி தான் டெக்னாலஜிஸ் டெக்னாலஜின்றது டெவலப்மெண்ட்டோட தானே வருது.
ஐ டோன்ட் திங்க் ஸோ, பிகாஸ் இந்தியா ஹஸ் அ லார்ஜ் பாப்புலேஷன் அண்ட் லார்ஜ் நம்பர் ஆஃப் டிரைவர்லெஸ் கார்ஸ் வுட் மீன் மோர் சான்சஸ் ஃபார் ஆக்சிடென்ட்ஸ்.
Maybe later part of the years, like around 10-15 years later.
Yeah, maybe then it would be possible.
Then it will be.
But
not now.
Of course we need driverless cars because now the situation is like no one drives perfectly. They like do rash driving and all. So if it is automated car, it has some rules and regulations so that they can follow it. Accident may become less. Of course Indian people need must and should. It's just must and should for the Indian people for the road rules.
Maybe in future I think so. Maybe after 20 or 25 years after may work out. But right now I don't think so it's possible. First of all, implementing those kind of things here needs a lot of education about traffic rules and those kind of things. Then only it can be implemented, because if it is implemented without proper education and proper knowledge, accidents might happen, I think so. So that's what I think. But it may be the future, but may not come to India very soon, I think so.
What is one word termed as technology?
It's more important for us regular life, where day by day it was keep on updating. So technology means it needs updation.
Support human to increase their sense. Now the technology is it won't make any common sense for the human. Like for example, there are some apps, like examples are definitely app TikTok. Yeah, it's a very bad example for the technology development.
Simplicity, ease of handling, effortless.
So for me, technology made a man lazy. That is what my opinion is.
When you hear about technology, it means precision and performance. That's what I think about.
For me, technology is like slow poison. So it kills the people, and one side it kills the people and other side it also saves the people. It is according to the way we use it.
Will smartphones supersede the value of PC in current scenario?
Actually, it can't supersede the value of PC.
Smartphones can't.
Why means PC is different, smartphone is a different. Smartphone is a compact one, but it can't do PC's thing. Okay. PC is an essential one for many work. For example, we can't replace smartphone in office without a laptop or anything, right?
Of course, yeah. It's totally overtaking the PCs only. Nowadays, we are not using much PCs. PCs generally we are using for the professional works only. Apart from professional work, no one is using for PC. Everyone is for smartphones only nowadays.
To a large extent, yes. But the dependence of PC is still there. Smartphones are smartphones, no doubt. The usage is very good. When you want to transfer money, when you want to access certain things, no doubt the smartphone replaced many things.
I wouldn't say that. In some way, yes. But I would say 50-50.
Of course. Can I buy? லேப்டாப்பில் இல்லை கஷ்டம் கம்ப்யூட்டரில் பண்ண வேண்டிய விஷயத்த மோஸ்ட் ஆஃப் ஆல் இப்போ நம்ம மொபைல்ஸே பண்ணுறோம். ரொம்ப இம்பார்ட்டண்ட்டாக பண்ண முடியாத விஷயத்தான் இப்போ பிசியில் பண்ணுறோம். மற்றபடி எல்லாமே இப்போ
மொபைல்ஸ்ல பண்ண ஆரம்பிச்சோம்.
வெரி இன்ட்ரெஸ்டிங் குவஸ்டின். ஆக்சுவலி ஐ திங்க் ஐ ஓன் அ லேப்டாப் அஸ் வெல் அஸ் அ ஸ்மார்ட் ஃபோன். 4 to 5 years பிஃபோர் ஐ யூஸ் லேப்டாப் மோர், எஸ்பெஷலி ஃபார் செக்கிங் மெயில்ஸ் அண்ட் சம் அதர் ஆப்ஷன்ஸ், சம் அதர் டே டு டே ஒர்க் ஆப்ஷன்ஸ். பட் ரைட் நவ் ஐ எம் ஒன்லி யூசிங் சிஸ்டம் ஃபார் ஆஃபீஸ் பர்பஸஸ். அபார்ட் ஃப்ரம் தட் ஐ யூசிங் ஒன்லி ஸ்மார்ட் ஃபோன்ஸ்.
Yes, of course, because I cannot carry my PC all the way to my office or something. So I can mail or do some important stuff sitting in my cab with my phone. Sure. It's always PC. Yeah, we miss it, but sometimes phone is better than PC.
May I know what smartphone you are using right now?
I use a OnePlus 60.
OnePlus 60. You love it?
Yeah.
What smartphone you are using right now?
Oppo.
Oppo. May I know the model?
F5.
Okay. Okay, sir. Thank you. Thank you for your valuable time here. So how do you feel?
It's very nice to hear that you are doing creating such kind of awareness among the people. I really appreciate this.
Okay, any comments for our subscribers?
Absolutely not. It is a good move. Develop it further and let everybody understand what exactly you are doing, so that you need to popularize well the way you want it. You start with your student fertility, then you can push it to the middle-aged, more than the aged. All the best to you.
Before 5 years means technology is essential for the social awareness, okay? Now for social awareness, because of this technology only, everyone losing their social awareness.